Quiet, please.
Analysts say American management has a history of hiring workers for the use of their hands, not the use of their brains.
You get out of here. I'm trying to do something.